A room for 18 days. Nice hat. How many hours? Well, 18 days. Hold on a second. Eighteen days times 24 is 432 hours. Oh, this is gonna crash the game or what? 400 hours I'm just gonna do. You cannot rest for more than 99 hours at a time. Okay. Then it's gonna be 99 hours. Now I'm curious about how that recorded, because the frame rate was all over the place. For some reason, resting does that. So I'm going to speed up the next two. I'm just going to rest for 99, 99, and 99. The city is under attack. Wait, they look friendly though. They're not attacking me. Ooh, adamantium broadsword. Elven war axe. Are we sure the city's under attack? Well, I don't want to sleep with the corpses. Wait, don't you have any other rooms? Well, I gotta sleep with the corpses? Fine then. Enemies nearby. Are you an enemy? Fireball. The hell? kind of bugged here. Okay, I guess I have to come... Oh, okay, game loaded. Why did that happen? Okay, we still got 13 days left, but I think we can just cancel it like this. And then let's see... 41. Let's see if we can pick up another quest. Where am I? What's my bearings here? It's not this building. No. Congratulations, Persephone. Because of your outstanding work for the guild, we have promoted you to the rank of apprentice. Keep up the good work and continue to study hard. My rank, I don't think, went down at all. Can I get another quest? Apparently, yes. Alright. Let's do one more for this episode, anyway. Alright, so I'm not doing evidence... I'm not doing permission to speak. How about on the shoulders of giants? We need someone who knows more than the basic greeting grunts of Giantish. There's a document waiting in another city that has lacked translation for far too long. If you can do it, I can pay you 634 gold. What do you say? Do I have to translate the document, or just pick it up? One of our agents found the originals, which are being held in storage, and made a copy now waiting in Bergtree Commons. Look in the flying jug. It contains a series of drawings around Daggerfall, which we hope will lead to something of interest. I need not mention that the giants have a long history in the Iliac Bay, so their input is of great worth. Return here in 17 days with your explanation. Right, hopefully they will help me translate it. Because Giantish is 3%. Flying Jug, Bergtree Commons. Okay. That's a shock. I need to be near somebody. Just trying some different spells because we're not going up here. Ice bolt. I can cast 5 of those, but only 4 fireballs. Bergtree. That it? They said Bergtree Commons. You see a statue with a plaque that reads Saint Carolera Wixley of Bergtree. The rest of the plaque gives a description of her life. Backpack of stuff. Bodyguards. If you want to trade, you should talk to my boss, Mordane Buckinging. He's over there. Nope. Alright. Bergtree Commons. Alright. This is Bergtree. Let's look for the flying jug, see if it's around. They have a flying bird, not a flying jug. I should be just travel right there. Bergtree Commons. Maybe I spelled it wrong when I looked up Bergtree. Ah, there's my triumphant music. Where's your tree stump? From where do you hail? I come from Mermont. Mermont? You come from Mermont? You poor sod. I need to find the flying jug. Okay. Oh, did you put on my map? Aha! South. South-ish. I'm not completely sure, but I don't think I took a reputation hit for canceling out that quest. East as well. Greetings. Oh, I need to find someone in here. Oh. Didn't say who we had to meet. Listen up. Work possibilities. That's what I really want to know. That's a funny way of saying that. Well, who am I supposed to be talking to? Document. Find a giantish document. So maybe it's not that I ask people. Maybe I just need to find the document in one of these rooms or something. Oh, could this be it? This must be the copy left for you. Okay. As you were, whatever the hell's going on in there. Provide a translation. try as you might, the primitive scribbles and drawings on this sheet mean absolutely nothing to you. Excuse me, High Elf, do you have some time to talk? I'm feeling miserable and want to get something off my chest. Sure. That's quite kind of you. Most people are too self-absorbed to recognize when someone's suffering. I bet you're one of the better ones. Not too many folks like me. Not too many folks like that nowadays. I mean, look at me. I'm here in this dump for the last, how many? 10 years? I feel like I'm destined to spend my life in this place. You wouldn't even believe how it started. I was meant for high society, High Elf. My lot was to be a great scholar of the Mage's Guild. I was made an expedition leader while yet a journeyman. At my 13 years, they made an exception for me and started to put me at the head of Atronach hunting parties. What a thrill. They told me that if I made it to the Evoker rank, I could remain in the guild hall with a role of my choice. Oh, how I wish to be an item maker. I have the ability, you know. I can do it without even looking. If you tell me you want a cuirass imbued with the power to give you extra magicka during a full moon, I can do it. I only needed to do 2 more tasks for the Mage's Guild, and my future would have been sealed. I was sent to this awful pit called Privateer's Hold. Gee, never heard of that place. Filthy place. Hope you never have to see it. Well, that's how our journey began. I charged in to find a rogue Atronach that had rebelled against guild orders and found myself face to face with an unsightly creature that flew around on 2 wings and went bite-bite on my arms and legs. Now, you found an Atronach in Privateer's Hold. They must have souped up that place. I wandered those halls hoping to find something worth my time, but no, it was not meant to be. I spent 4 days in that miserable abyss. Never once did I see another human being. Creatures of the worst kind hunted me at all hours, and I slew them all. After what felt like years of fruitless searching, I found the entrance once more and left empty-handed. But I looked at my reflection in a pool of water as I passed by and saw awful colored marks all about my skin. I took off my gloves and found the same all throughout. Some disease was consuming me, and worst of all, I had no money to pay the temple with. My lot was to let this agonizing affliction consume me for 4 days while I traveled. When I finally returned home, the guild was unimpressed with my paltry efforts. I felt ashamed. I went to the tavern and cried for days. How could I have failed? It was such a simple task. As a journeyman, I could have done 3 of them in a row without resting. What was happening to me? Was it the sickness? My age? Something else? I had to spend weeks begging from fellow guild members before I accumulated money enough to buy a cure. How long does this go on for? And so it was. I lost my nerve. So many days of terrible pain. I just didn't want to live that life anymore. I haven't thought about going back, though every once in a while I imagine what it would be like to go delve into a lost cave and bring out some of its goods. Do you know what the margins here are? By the beard of Thorig, you'd have to spend years just to make the comfortable life with this. Thank Kinnereth, you're not in my position. You can still travel, negotiate, flee, and so forth. Me? I'm doomed to this place. I will never be free. Ever. This looks like it could go on for a while. Do you want to say something encouraging? Yes. Bethesda Wickham listens to you but appears preoccupied. The conversation dithers on while his confidence shakes. Your discussion ends awkwardly with no real progress. Well, that's sad. So I don't know if anyone would help with a translation. I guess maybe it is up to just me. I am desperate. The Dark Brotherhood has taken my child Uthin Gearcroft and will kill him if I do not pay a ransom. I do not have enough to buy his freedom, but I can pay you 711 gold pieces if you will free him. Sure. You are my savior. My name is Christine Wickwing. Quickly now, for you only have 30 days before they kill Uthin Gearcroft. He's been held in the Master House residence in Greenham Palace. Uthin Gearcroft? Where is he? Why haven't you brought him back yet? If you would save his life, go now. This little kid says madness, just what I need. This better be good. there a translator in the house? Oh god, someone fixed this painting. Drives me insane. Dude, this one's nice. Look at that, he's... Huh. I thought that was like an evil, like, fortress or something, but it kind of looks like it could be like a church or a town or something. I've seen this one. Alright, so those people, no help. That goes out. So I guess I am supposed to just translate this stuff myself. But at 3%, psh. He'll talk to me. By the wolf. Alright, so I gotta save someone from the Dark Brotherhood. The abducted child. Hold on, I wanna go back and see what he said. Which means I have to quit out the game and watch my video back, so I'll be right back. Alright, yeah, I don't see anything, so I'll have to return back to them. I could also try to get some... Maybe they'll train me in Giantish a little, and I could try again. You have a room at the Beaver Castle for 165 hours. Supposedly the city is under attack. Oh! Oh boy. What'd I pick up? I don't want that. Take the steel staff. This is where it takes forever to loot them all. Ooh, dwarven broadsword. Not you. Another dwarven broadsword and another steel staff. Mithril boots! Look at that. So elven boots plus 11 armor, mithril boots plus 15. So let's see the little stat go up there. Nice. I'm a little mismatched. I have adamantium, mithril, elven, dwarven, frosty tights. Mithril boots. I had bracers. Where'd they go? I take them off by mistake somehow. I need bracers again. potion recipe. Fig, big tooth, and elixir vitae. It's for cure disease. And a dwarven saber. And another steel staff. Silver saber. Dwarven saber. Elven longsword. That it? Is that all the baddies? You guys better go heal up or something. Speaking of healing up. Now I can take points in Giantish, but I have to wait 24 hours between each one. Oh, another one. Oh crap! Potion of cure disease. Elven saber. Dwarven broadsword. Okay. Now, 11 days, so I can increase it if I really wanted to. Oh, God, really? In here? Crap. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe a weapon I'm better with. Oh! Look at that! An ebony longsword. Equip that. Oh, I need to identify that. Damn. Steel staff. Iron, steel. Oh, there's the ebony longsword. Sweet. So let's see. The adamantium katana is 6 to 19 damage. The ebony longsword is 6 to 20 damage. Slightly better. The ebony is a little lighter, too. Sweet. Okay. Now, short blade is my dagger, 75%. Long blade is only at 36%. Alright, so I'm gonna put this in the wagon then. My adamantium katana, and I equipped it. Remove. The orc's done. Yeah, I can't do that right now. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing here. Training. As I run back and forth. I still have a room here. 161 hours. Zero. I'm at 24 hours. Well, it's hard when stuff like this happens. Stuff went up, though. Long blade up to 37%. Restoration, 44%. Nice. Been a while since that went up. And Giantish, of course, 4% now. And I don't know where I was in the scheme of things. I don't know if it's time yet, right? Giantish. Okay. So I just run back and forth like this. I don't know if I can try again. Can I try again? If I can't try again, then why am I going to train all these points and spend all this time, right? It doesn't look like anything's happening. No, alright, I'm just gonna... Well, they're probably going to be closed at this point. I'm going to rest for 12 hours. And then go back over there. Giantish. 5%. I'm never going to notice anything with that. But I can't try again, right? Just want to see now that it's gone up. Maybe now. No, nothing. At least nothing that's being reported. You merely pretended to be an expert on Giantish? What a waste of time. I presume you intended well, but the ignorant tend to overestimate their abilities. I will take the document and thank you for bringing it to me, but you will get no pay. The whole point of this was the translation, not a delivery service. This matter is concluded. So we were at 41. Did we go down? No, we're still at 41. Okay, that's cool. I got no pay and no reputation. But we won't take on that quest again, because I don't plan on putting in points into Giantish. I don't even know how much we need. Who knows if even 20% is good enough, right? I mean, you picture, like, knowing a language. If you know a language 20%, that means, like, only, like, 1 out of 5 words, basically. On average. You're like, oh yeah, I know this word. But what about those four? Nah, not really. I know that word over there. So, even 20% might not be good enough to take that on. Anyway, so we're not doing so well with their quests, but we haven't been going down in reputation. Which is a plus for me. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Hopefully we'll be more successful in our next quest, which will be next episode. Always, seek adventure.